Hi, I'm Robert, the technical copywriter here at LigoWave, and I'll be telling you all about the newest version of the Infinity Cloud Controller. The big thing with this update is guest access, a feature that allows SMBs like cafes and small hotels to set up user-friendly customer Wi-Fi. Let's take a closer look, shall we? We start by enabling the guest access scenario. Log into your Infinity Cloud Controller account. Navigate to Networks and click Create Network. In the pop-up, enter the network name, set the product series to NFT, and change the network type to Guest Access. Then, assign the network to a parent group and click Create Network. Now that we have a network, we can set up our guest access portals. We have three access modes: Free Access, Private Access, and Vouchers. Free Access lets visitors connect to your Wi-Fi without any limitations and can be used for marketing purposes, like for placing a visual ad on the splash page. Here's how we can set it up. In the controller, go to Guest Access and click Create Portal. In the pop-up, enter the portal name, enable Free Access, and click Create. And that is it. Your Free Access Wi-Fi is now ready for use. Next, we have Private Access, where you can create personal accounts for guest Wi-Fi users. Like with Free Access, create a new portal, but this time enable Private Access. Access the new portal, go to the Private Access tab, and click Create Account. In the new window, enter the user's login, password. There's also a handy randomization button to generate passwords quickly. Click Add, and you're done. This user can now connect to your Wi-Fi using their new account. Then we have vouchers, temporary Wi-Fi access codes. This system can be used in hotels, public transport, and many other locations. Just like before, create a new portal and enable vouchers. Access the new portal, go to the Vouchers tab, and click Generate Vouchers. In the pop-up, enter the quantity and the session duration, hit Save. The controller will generate voucher codes, which you can give to your customers. You can also export codes to a CSV file by clicking the Save and Export button. Note that you can have multiple access modes enabled in a single portal. If, for example, you want to offer private access accounts for special clients and vouchers for one-off visitors. Lastly, the controller features splash pages. When users connect to your Wi-Fi, they are redirected to a landing site where they can log in or enter their voucher. The splash page is fully customizable to fit the look and feel of your business. You can change anything from the logo, background, and buttons to the terms of use and access options. Setting up a splash page is very simple because everything is point and click. Don't forget to save your changes. Once we are done setting up our portal, we need to add some finishing touches to the network. Navigate back to Networks. Select the network that you have just created. Go to Wireless and click on the orange SSID. In the pop-up, enter a user-friendly SSID, change the security mode to Guest Access, and select your newly created portal. Note that Guest Access is available in NFT firmware version 7.63 or later. Make any other changes if necessary by navigating to the other tabs. Once you are done, click Save Changes. Don't forget that the controller also has client statistics, which my colleague has talked about in the last video update. Click here to watch it. Future updates are planned to include features like social logins, so make sure you follow us on social media and other channels to not miss it. And that is it for guest access on the Infinity Cloud Controller. If you have any questions, hit us up at support@legowave.com. Be sure to give us a thumbs up if you liked the video, subscribe to our channel for new content, and remember, LigoWave's always got you covered.